What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Amy Beats here, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about the one thing you guys need to begin incorporating in your daily warm-up routine before you play Fortnite. And before I get into my video, let's just give a huge shout out to my Twitch community and check out this board as some recognition for all my Twitch subscribers. You can catch my live streams Monday through Friday, 5 p.m. to 11 p.m., and Saturday, Sundays, I usually just stream randomly, so come check me out, twitch.tv/AmyBeats. So to give you a little backstory of how I got this video idea, I was playing one day and I realized my hands started to hurt a lot. Being a 23-year-old gamer, I've realized that I've done a lot of wear and tear on my body considering the fact that I've been gaming for over 20 years. And let's not forget that I've also been working out for 10 years. That's a whole lot of wear and tear on your body, let me tell you. But the one thing that I've realized is that through the years, I've actually become a better gamer. And then I started to think, and I actually realized that I've become a lot better at gaming than I was when I was 13, now that I'm 23 and I've been working out for 10 years. So you might put the two together and realize why I made this video. And I also feel for a lot of you that might be frightened to start working out, but let me just show you where I came from. So in this picture, you can see me, which you surprisingly might not even be able to tell is me, but that is me. I was actually waiting out for Modern Warfare 2, the night of the release, and fun fact, the first map that I ever played of Modern Warfare 2 was Underpass. Another thing that you can also point out from this video is that I look a whole lot different. And yes, we could also credit that a lot to puberty, but also another thing that changed is that a year later, I began to start exercising. Exercising not only has changed my life in academics, and also helped me just to retain more information in school, but exercising has also improved my overall game mechanics. I don't want to confuse working out in a gym with exercise. Best way I like to look at exercise is just a form of physical activity. And I say that because a lot of the time people will confuse that physical activity has to be revolving around weights. But my main point is go outside, get some fresh air. Obviously with the quarantine, be respectful and wear a mask. Hashtag stay at home edition. If you know my streams, you would know that. But the main thing is to be active. The one main thing I do before I always play is exercise. I exercise. I exercise for at least 30 to 45 minutes, and that helps my blood flow throughout my whole body, which just overall improves my whole gaming experience. And to give you an example, coming from controller, I had to find that edge that will really help me become a more efficient player. How to become better at using all of my fingers. And the one main thing that I used to help differentiate myself from other new beginners was exercising. When you exercise, you're literally pumping blood to all the organs and all the different parts of your body that you're using. And in turn, when you're gaming, you're also using that. And not only will this help with your muscle memory, but it'll also just help being able to move quickly. And to give you guys a real life example and from someone else, you guys can take a look at 100 Thieves Mr. Savage. The one thing I remember looking at before the World Cup last year was a video of him working out with his personal trainer. And that triggered something in my head where it made me realize that a lot of Mr. Savage's skill could also be credited to how physically active he is. I mean, to be completely honest, he is more on the lengthy side, but you could tell that from that physical activity, he's able to have those fast reflexes and he's able to respond to those fast dynamic situations. All right, guys, that's all I got for you today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, please smash that like button and subscribe. And just remember, this is one thing that I always try to emphasize in all my streams. So if this is something that you vibe with, come check me out live stream so you can see how I react to certain situations in real time and how working out has really greatly impacted my gaming career. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.